Hey, what's up guys, my name is MoonDog and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto Vice City. Before we get back into the story, I want to change into regular clothes. What happened last episode? Just doing a lot of special jobs for characters and stuff like that, as you do in Grand Theft Auto. Thought I had a better car saved here, but that's fine. Let's go to C, see what C wants. Yeah. What? How is that me stealing the car when that's like the default car that's parked there? Screw you, man. My god. Alright. I don't know.
Mr. Versetti.
I don't know Colonel, what that says.
Please sit. Lobster.
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
Okay. I'll use the chainsaw. Let's go teach this guy a lesson with the chainsaw. This car kind of controls somewhat nice. I say that now and I'm gonna regret it, but this is the only car that's felt good. Okay. I'm here! Hey, buddy.
This is not here.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours. He's got a blade.
He's got the blade.
Slime ball.
Watch yourself, tough guy.
Keep away from me, you cheap bastard.
Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Jesus, I've wasted my life and my looks. Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Oh, jeez.
Pay you double, dummy. Double. But you're squealing.
Let me fucking. Oh shit. Get into a vehicle. Shit. Two stars. Now it's one, baby. Too dang easy. I know how pay and spray works. $100 every time. Oops. Yeah, I know. If I commit a crime while the stars are blinking, then I'll get the stars back. I know. Catch off and deliver to Gash in the North Point Mall. Okay. Let's go to A. Okay. I cannot read any of that text of what the missions are, so my bad. Four
Come
iron.
In and park yourself on the hide, son.
Thanks, Bert
Hell,
Reynolds.
My daddy used to say, "Never look a gift horse in the mouth," and by golly, he never did.
What does that even mean?
No thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt, and you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
There's my new friend. I never had a friend with a wig before.
I like how people keep making fun of Tommy's clothes. Like, what is wrong with what he's wearing? Gimme! God, my nose.
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
Oh, who the fuck said that?
Hold it.
You.
Nice ass, baby.
What the fuck? Where's my car? Did you just steal my fucking car? He just stole my fucking car. No. No. The fuck? You don't steal my car. Alright. What is this? It's just a random thing with flags on it? Okay. Target's at the driving range join a game of golf. Make sure it's his last. Okay. I still have a fucking chainsaw. Good night. Thank you. No! Stop! Automatically playing music! Hey, buddy. Oh, God.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal.
God damn it. Killed all his boys, but not him. Oh my God, this thing is unbelievably slow. Ooh.
Call the police immediately!
Call the police immediately! Shut up, Mario. You fucking cunt. Fuck off. Come on, man.
That's illegal, sport!
Oh, drive into the- yes! No, 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 no! Okay, we made it. Ah, yeah, this is the Grand Theft Auto I can jump out of vehicles while they're still moving. Thank you. Don't they? Yeah, let's say. Cool. Alright, let's go do A again, just because he's right here. Alright, Demolition Man. Oh, I think I know this mission. You have to fly the freaking RC helicopter around. Ugh.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I-
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
I don't know. Oh my God, the camera. Excuse me. All right, let's go plant bombs with the frickin' toy helicopter. Everyone's favorite mission in Vice City. Or in any old Grand Theft Auto is having to control mini vehicles. Use the RC helicopter to transfer bombs to 4 demolition points on the building site. You must place one bomb at each target. You can place bombs in any order. To pick up a bomb, simply maneuver the RC helicopter next to it. The RC helicopter can carry a bomb one at a time. To drop a bomb, press circle. Place a bomb unsuccessfully, you can pick it up and try again. Once you've picked up a bomb for the first time, the detonation timer will start. You must place the remaining bombs in 7 minutes and 30 seconds. The central stairway allows access to all the floors in the building. Okay. Kind of want to just go straight up to the first, like, the top level. Easy. Remember as a kid, this mission was really annoying, but playing this mission as an adult, it's like super easy. Downward pointed triangle blip indicates a target. Yeah, I know. There we go.
You want me to drill you?
I did. Thank you. You went flying. What is that? Is that hidden package? No, it's armor. I did not know armor was there. I know I said in the last episode, I know this game so well, but like, I don't know it's super well. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and boop. Oh, come on. Fuck off. I am, thank you. My car. You took away my car. Fucking assholes. Give me your van. I don't want any other car. Give me your car. Skirt! Why going game? Alright, let's go to C. Thank you for the cool ride. I don't know what I'm saying. Mall shootouts? Okay.
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Clap your snout.
Oh, no.
I'm good.
No, no thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
Okay. Meet courier at the mall. Need any weapons? Yeah, sure, I'll see what ammunition has to offer. All I have is a pistol, so... probably should get some new stuff. Give me out of stock. Give me. Okay. Okay. Thank you, mister. Here, let's put that in. Hello, mister. Hey, man.
Yep. She's très wet this time of the year.
What?
Ah.
What?
Come on.
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh. D'accord. Free imperialist American pig that is propriété of a gouvernement français. And it's over. You American idiot. They followed you here. Shoot him. You got to do better, Mr. Snell.
Oh my god, 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 oh, oh mama. Holy shit. What the fuck? I'll just try to get him on the taxi. Oh great. If I know anything, the cops in Vice City don't mess around. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop. Please tell me I can repair the taxi cab. Thank god. Okay. Just don't kill anybody. Don't hit a cop, don't hit anything. That's the thing with this game. Even if I get a spray paint, I still have to wait for the stars to actually disappear. It's not like GTA 3 where the second I go to paint and spray, like, cops are gone. That's something I gotta remember. And done. I wanna get a change of clothes. I don't like these clothes. Gotta be held somewhere. Health, health. Gotta be held somewhere. Yep. Aha, I knew it. I was like, nah, I think there's one over by the mission I need to do. And there is. Guardian Angels.
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park.
Mm.
Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's man at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Okay.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Cut through. Yeah, this is probably the best car in the game. 100%. This controls so good. So good, I just suck at driving. Ah. Cool. Hi, it's Lance.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Versetti. Let's go.
I want your car. No. I love the music, but no. This car does not control well.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. We'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Okay. I need this. Fucking... Alright. Hit the helm, watch over the deal, making sure Diaz and Lance are safe.
I say no to that, man.
I'm next in line, man. Always something, man.
Uh-oh.
They're getting cut down!
No. Look how he got out of the car just to run off. Oh no, he got out to run up. There you go.
Don't worry, I got you covered.
He did. How are you not dead? God damn it.
Nobody screws you. Damn me.
Oh shit. Uh-oh.
Don't just stand there, you pricks! Chase that dickhead down!
You got it, man. Fuck me, that's not what I was trying to do. Gotcha. Oh, but he can drive by? Okay. Ooh. Cool. Skirt. Excuse me. Oh, damn it. Made it. Hello.
I live! Take heads! And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
I see you soon, amigo,
shit.
I think.
Where's that guy, Lance?
Probably dead. No, I'm kidding. Crap, what's next? I guess the phone. Alrighty. Phone mission. Oh. Still do the phone mission, but...
It's Ricardo Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick Cortez. He said you're the real deal, my friend. Well, you not come see me. I need a guy like you. All I have now is thickheads. Thickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna do this first.
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you with a more hands-on approach.
Mm.
The next job is taped under the phone.
What? Must make Mitch Dawson's death look like an accident. Do not use any weapons. When the car bursts into flames, make yourself scarce. Alright.
Oh my god!
You're ready to die! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, fix it, fix it! Stop swerving everywhere! Come on. God fucking damn it. Give me your car. Move! Oh my fucking god. Oh man. I hate this mission so fucking much. Come on. Bye. Well, I actually think that's where we are going to leave this first episode, or first, sorry, second episode of Grand Theft Auto Vice City. We're going to start the next episode off by going into a newish area and start working for Diaz. I think that's a good point to end on and then a good point to start on for the next episode. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, leave a like. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Also, make sure you hit the little bell so you guys get notifications when I upload to the channel. If you guys haven't already, follow me over on Twitch. That'll be linked down below. I live stream over there whenever I can. Live stream a variety of games, depending on whatever I feel like playing. I'll be live streaming over there, so follow me over there if you guys want to check out some live streams. But yeah, also check out my Grand Theft Auto 3 playthrough. And check out the first episode of this playthrough if you guys haven't already. And just check out everything else I have to offer on my channel. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy. See you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everybody.